One at a time, students will travel the length of the beam and place a block at the opposite end of the beam. After stacking the block, the student must return to their team on the balance beam. If the tower falls during play, the blocks are not put back on the tower. The team with the tallest tower after everyone has had a turn wins the contest.